How to Say Stuff, with your host, Just In Time. Today's word is fragile. I will put it in a sentence. James was emotionally fragile. He cried because someone stole his tweezers. How on earth was he going to pluck his nipple hair without them? Now you try. Repeat after me. James was emotionally fragile. He cried because someone stole his tweezers. How on earth was he going to pluck his nipple hair without them? I hope this helped. Good luck. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe.